We are working more breaking news now about a second shooting. Austin Travis County EMS says a man has been taken to Del Seton with life-threatening injuries after a shooting on East Cesar Chavez Street. This is a live picture of that scene right now. Big police presence. Authorities tell us the man who was shot is in his 40s, but they are not releasing any more information at this time.